doing out there? Alright. Deviated Septum, aka Cassie's broken nose. And yeah, we got a little bit of a fist fight in the back, so we got a little blood situation. But anyway, feel free to stand up, dance a little bit, you know, and it's time to open up your ear holes, because it's time for some hard rock music. I'm no voice inside your head you refuse to hear. I'm one face that you had to face. I'm the enemy. I'm the face that'll bring you down, bring you to your knees. Who are you? Yeah, who? Keep you in the dark.
for the record, my nose was never broken. It was just deviated. That's why it was called deviated septum.
You have a wall between your nose. You know the wall between your nose. Is that right? It broke? It snapped? There's a hole in it?
I was born with deviated septum.
We were born from a broken nose.
But I fixed it. So this is actually fake, but it's not real.
Alright, this next song is by a guy who just got arrested, for a reason, I think. Yeah, but this is a good song to get up and dance to, so feel free to stand up and, you know, shake your booty a little bit. Have some fun, you know? This is a Cage the Elephant song. We'll be right back. Captain me away. Girl, you know your mother well got to. So just give me one reason, baby, come on. I live for you and me, but I really come to see that life would be much better. I know that I can't take no more. It ain't no lie. Don't wanna be a fool of you. Just another player in the game for two. You may hate me, but it ain't no lie. Don't really wanna make it tough. Uno more ditty for y'all. One more little ditty. But we are Deviated Septum. This is actually our first show together. And on the bass and vocals, probably should be our lead singer, but she's not. Cassie, the original Deviated Septum. And on the drums, my boy, Jack, the drummer. Yeah! He came up with most of the set list, so. And I am Andrew Garfield. Yeah! I'm Michael Petrain, and this is our last song by a band called Nirvana. Yeah! Thank you, I love you. Oh, you beautiful people.
So next up is the jazz thing, because that's a perfect segue from...